Hi there, it's real estate coach Josh Fegan and welcome to today's coaching tip. Someone asked me a question, what would you do if you only had $100 from a marketing perspective? And this is a really great question because would I spend it on Instagram? Would I spend it on Facebook ads? Would I be in a position that I'd like spend it on a new email template? Or would I be out there maybe trying to print out lots of letters and put it into letterboxes? Well, what I can tell you is that if I had $100 for marketing, I'd spend it on my phone bill. And the reason why I'd say that is that literally getting on the phone and speaking to people is where you're naturally going to be your best at an influence level. Now, a lot of people don't want to jump on the phones. They think, you know what? What am I going to do? Who am I going to call? And then when they print out the list, they're like, oh, I don't want to call some of these people because I don't know them. Or even worse than that, you start trolling through the database and before you know it, you end 5 or 6 links deep into YouTube and you're starting to watch one of my coaching tips rather than making the calls. And this is what's really important on the inside of what you do to building a great business. And it's about making that decision to say, you know what, really what success looks like is getting me to my 3 appointments a day. You see, because I've never met anyone who's ever earned $1 million in fees that doesn't book a minimum of 3 appointments a day, whether or not they'd be market appraisals or listing appointments or buyer appointments. And really, phone calls are going to be the best way to actually get you there. Now, one of the challenges is that in order to make those phone calls really good, we must be super relevant to our client base. And there are plenty of people that are not sure how to be relevant. Now, let's say, for example, that a buyer comes to an open for inspection. The number one thing that you want to do is you want to find out if that particular buyer lives locally. And that's a pretty simple question. Hey, Hannah, I just thought I'd quickly check in. Do you guys live locally? Yeah, we do. Okay, great. You know, one thing that I love to do for people just like you is that if ever there's like a significant listing or sale in the area, I'll give you a quick call and let you know. Would that be okay? And Hannah, just thought I'd make sure that I'm relevant. What location are you based in? Oh, we're in Smith Street. What number there? 34, great spot. Now you've actually got the street address. This now allows you to go and add these people to your database and to then be able to bring up their details next time that your company lists or sells a property in the area. And now you can be super relevant. And that's where this just listed and just sold call can really make a difference. Hey Hannah, Josh Fegan calling. Just thought I'd give you a very quick courtesy call to let you know that we've listed the property around the corner at number 25. It's a pretty similar property to yours. It's going to be open on Saturday 10 to 10:30 and we'd love to invite you down to the home. Hey, by the way, how are things with you guys? And how's the house? Now these are very simple questions, but we're not aiming to book for the appointment yet. When the property has been sold, we then jump straight back on the phones again and go and have that conversation with the customer. Hey Hannah, it's Josh Fegan calling. Okay, I just thought I'd give you a quick courtesy call to let you know that number 25 Smith Street has actually just been sold. Did you hear how much we sold it for? We sold it for $1 million. And hey, quick question, based on that, what does that now mean your place is worth? You don't know. You know what we'd love to do? It's just a little service where we can pop down to give you a bit of an idea on what your place is worth to then help you to make some much better decisions for the future. Would that be okay? Look, we could do some tomorrow, 2 o'clock or 4 o'clock. Love to come down and to see the home and to help you out. Now you see, it's very simple and very clean dialogue. And a lot of people say, well, how do you get to that? Well, you've got to practice it. And what you can do is to record yourself and to listen how that actually sounds. And if you've got the right dialogue in the right order, if you can be highly relevant, then you're going to find that your marketing is potent. You see, marketing that's potent is highly relevant to the customer today, and there's nothing like understanding how to communicate to your audience in a way that's meaningful. And if you do that, you're going to find that you won't need to spend hundreds, if not thousands of dollars on marketing each and every month. You'll just need to call the people that you already know. And if you do that, you're going to build an incredible business. I look forward to seeing you next week.